I'm a huge fan of the 1927 nanometer wavelength. It is very versatile. You can use it for light rejuvenation on patients that just have a little bit of photo damage or just want to freshen up the surface of their skin. And you can do that with minimal downtime. I mean, literally, patients are red for a couple of hours and then sandy for a few days, but there's zero downtime.